my homemade air fried chicken wings I prepared this evening. I'm about to dig in and crush it, yes, because it's dinner time. Yes. Air fried chicken, nice and crispy. And you know what? I'm hungry. Ginger ale to drink, ice cold.
And you gonna love me.
Excuse the man over there in the corner.
Oh, of course.
He's a little cray cray. Just playing, that's my hubby. Have a bite. Very delicious. Air fried is the thing now. Air fry thing. Love it. If you don't have one, you must get one. I got the black and silver one. Kind of round and tight, black and silver. Mm-hmm. Real nice. I had a bigger one before that one. I had a glass one. You can see through it. See what you're cooking in the air fryer. This one is a little different. Can't see what you're cooking. I should pull the tray out. I'm a little tired this evening, but that's okay.
You got a pretty face too. Very beautiful face.
Thank you, hubby. I hope y'all can see my plate. Nice crispy chicken. So all I wanted was chicken wings. Tonight. No sides. Not tonight. And especially no carbs, because they had pancakes earlier today. Earlier. Try to be easy on the carbs. I'm a shorty, so hey. I do not need all those calls, honey. I let somebody else have them. But I don't need them. Not tonight. It's so flavorful. So good. You little pointy pieces, I like to save those for last. Because they're so tiny. I'll save them for last. But the flats, something about the flats, honey. Everybody loves these flats. Oh, nice, so crispy. Flavorful. Delish, if I must say so myself.
Nobody wants to go alone.
It's all the right seasonings.
Yes, it is. Fantastic.
Well, thank you, love. Thank you, dear.
Okay.
Thank you. I ain't off y'all no more, huh? Yeah, take a bite. A nice little crispy bite. Slips right off the bun. So juice is so flavorful. Can't do but love it, honey. I do, but I love it. All in that flavor, honey. The flavor that you savor. Oh, yeah. All those nice seasonings up there. Garlic. Onion powder, garlic powder. Parsley. Himalayan salt, sea salt. Loaded with all kinds of seasonings. Italian seasoning. You gotta go under them nails, honey, and get that flavor. Huh? Okay. Well, you scared me out there. Holler my name. You scared me, baby. Woo. My world. Honey, ain't nothing like that Canada Dry. Ain't nothing like that Canada Dry. Ain't nothing dry about it, honey. It's nice and wet and refreshing. Believe me, ain't nothing dry about it. Crushed all over the place. My basically seasonings popping everywhere. I sure hope y'all can see me okay. And see my food okay. I mean, I am front and center with the camera. What's your flavor? Tell me, what's your flavor? I be a little silly when I'm tired, y'all. Just me. Free. Free spirit. That's me. All that hard gristle, honey, can't take that. Not good for the throat. Going on to the third wing. Nice and crispy. Love the crispy skin. Spray a little olive oil out of the can. After you season them all up in a bowl, put your seasoning, put it in the air fryer. Give it a little shh with aloe vera oil. Yeah, the olive oil, and they come out nice and crispy every time. Mm-hmm. Nice and crispy every time. Won't let you down. They always had that crisp, that golden color.
This is the house.
Oh,
this house.
Honey, I hope they ain't took it to the wrong house.
They went to the house before this house.
Excuse me, y'all.
They went to this house right here. I asked the girl, I said, you got there for 33 months? She said, no. So the house next door, you got out, the house next door, hers.
That must be gonna be another person then.
Right, yes. Why was it the same room?
Exactly.
Wow.
Yeah. I always got to do some waiting, honey, I can tell you that. Always got to wait. Some extra waiting. Season. All that darkness you see is seasonings. Flavorful seasonings. Ain't dropping seasons, honey. Mm-mm. Ain't drop the seasoning. chopping them down, baby. I'm chopping them down. I'm chopping them down. So I hope everybody had a nice day today. My day was okay. Hope y'all was okay as well. So what are y'all eating for dinner tonight? I wonder. Pick up them seasonings sometimes with my fingers. Give a stick to my finger and then put it in my mouth. Had 5 wings. I'm down to the 4th one. Take a bite. So darn good. Excuse me. Hold on. Bringing in the bass this evening. Bringing in the bass. Well, thank you, love. Okay. Oh, that ginger ale, honey, that ginger ale. Nice and cold and crisp. Love it. You gotta love it. This makes everything go down better. I'm gonna skip the drum and go straight to the flat, baby. Come back to the drum. The two little drummer boys. I'm getting my little pointed ends, my little end pieces. Mm-hmm. They're last. I have another end piece right here. The fifth one. What you know about that? What you know about that? I know all about that. I want a piece of this flat before I bite a piece. Here, take a piece. I'm take you out a little crunch, crunch, crunch. Look at that seasoning. You gotta love it. You just gotta love it. You just got to. I tell you, it don't take me long to get full, honey. But I am definitely getting there. What's your flavor? Tell me, what's your flavor? Child, I'm really getting there. Flavor. All in the flavor.
All in the flavor, say hi.
If you don't shut up in there, Lord have mercy.
All in the flavor, say hi.
I'm going to get you a YouTube channel. So I can check you out. Check you out. I'm gonna check you out. And believe it or not, I'm a slow eater. I'm always the last one at the table. long as I could remember. I'm a slow eater like my grandma. Like my grandma used to be. Grandma used to take her time and savor those flavors. That's what grandma was doing. She was savoring those flavors on their tongue palate. Oh yeah, that's what I do. All right, slow. Slow, slow, slow. So slow, slow, slow. I try to eat fast sometimes, but I know it works out right. I end up looking stupid. Or feeling stupid. And I'm not stupid. One more drummer boy to go, honey. Knocking down the drummer boys. One, two, three, four, five pointers. Five pointers, pointy pieces. Five pointed pieces. And Lord, I feel like it's taking me forever. No sauce, no hot sauce, not this time of day. In the early part of the day, that's when I get spicy. In the evening at night, not so much. Because I gotta sleep at night. I'm not trying to go to bed with heartburn. The indigestion and all that, Not me, not for me. Early part of the day for me, honey, when it comes to spices. I don't know about y'all, some people can do spices all day long, all day, all night. Not me. Everyone is different. Can't be like nobody else because everybody's taken. Here come the pointers. It'll take me a year to finish these five. So bear with me. That one tried to get away from me. You gotta know how to eat these pointers just right now. It's a craft to these things. It's a craft. Believe me. You got corners and crevices and highways and byways with these pointers. Believe me. All silky, silky there. Working it out. Right on down to the point. No, that flavor is trapped in that little point, too, you know. But you must take it easy because you don't want to choke off of it. Excuse me. Excuse me. What's your flavor? Tell me, what's your flavor? Working on that point, y'all. Working on that point. Y'all know about these points. Y'all know about these points. No, I get on them. Y'all know about these points. Y'all be working on these points, too. Don't you? I do. All that flavor is locked in that, all that crunchiness. Crunchy flavor. Mm-hmm. Right on down to the little point. Locked in flavor. I'm gonna have to cut the corners with these down.
Mm-hmm.
battle, baby. Not good enough for that one. Fourth one. Work on it. I gotta work on these points, honey. Last point. Good to the last point, honey. And look. Don't y'all forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to Free Spirits channel, okay? Y'all want to see more mukbangs like this one? Because they're going to be steady coming. Okay? Y'all come back now, you hear? I think I'm about to wrap this up in a few. This is about to be a wrap right here. That's for shizzle. Manizzle. Messy. Made a messy. Made a messy. Little seasoning stuff. Little balls of seasoning just popped everywhere. It was so delicious. Well, until my next video, my next mukbang, see y'all soon. Bye-bye.